I'm working with my partner online, and there's a problem with our paper.
I'm so sorry, I don't work here.
She shared this paper with me, the chart's out of place, it's all messed up.
Let me see it, I'm psychic. Yep, the problem is your partner put her Word document into some lame sharing program. You have to use Office with SkyDrive so you can work together and avoid all those formatting issues.
Awesome, thanks. Seriously?
Yeah.
Now you can work in Office with SkyDrive. Students get 3 months of Office 365 for free.